Good morning, everyone. My name is Christian Jean Salazar Antinor, 17 years of age, from STI Academic Center, Batanga City, a grade 11 student. So for now, our topic is all about maxima and minima. So first of all, I want to introduce to you or elaborate on your mind what is the true meaning of maxima and minima. In mathematical analysis, maxima and minima is the respective plurals of minimum and maximum of a function known collective as extrema, are the largest and smallest value of the function, either within a given range or an entire domain of a function. As a defined in set theory, the maximum and minimum of a set are the greatest and least elements in the set respectively. So, in solving the maxima and minima, we have three steps. First steps is we need to determine the derivative. Second is set the derivative to A and solve for the values that satisfies the equation. Third is determine the second derivative and substitute the value. So let's try a sample. H is equals to 3 plus 4t minus 5t squared. So this is our given. So we need to do the first step. H is equals to 3 plus 4t minus 5t squared. So h prime is equals to 4 minus 10t. So the second step is 0 minus 4 minus 10t. Putik, mali. So 10t over 10 is equals to 4 over 10. So t is equivalent to 1.4. So the third step is h is equals to 3t plus 4 plus negative 5t squared. So h is equals to 3 plus 4, 1.4 minus 5 squared. Plus 19.6 minus 5, 96. This is from the 1.4 squared. So, h is equals to 22.6 minus 9.8. So, our answer is h is equals to 12.8. So therefore, at 1.4 seconds, the height of a kite from the ground is 12.8 meters. And this is the answer in approximate minima. Thank you.